LBW looked as though he thought it was going to get up, and it stayed down. A cramped attempt in the end to play the stroke, keep the ball out of his pads.
It was interesting, before he started that over, Curtly Ambrose gave a sign to the skipper with a couple of clenched fists, as if to say, well, this is it. I've really got to get in and do something here. He's done something. He's got Tony Dodemaide, LBW, in the scorebook. It's 7 for 190.
And just a little look at the side-on shot. Well,